Woke up this morning, looked down over the bay. Realize I don't go fishing today. Plants and the wharves have all shut down. Cod Moratorium has come to our town. The bureaucrats and scientists are trying to say barn overfishing, cold water's to blame. Our way of life has just up and gone. Can anybody tell us what we've done wrong? Where do we go and what do we do? Our lives depend on the waters so blue. Grandfather lived the way that I do, and generations before him had gone to blue. Where will we be 10 years from now? Will we be uprooted from our hometown? Oh, how I'd long for the time to return. We can go back to the days that we earned. Out on the ocean, we'd look again. Memories to treasure as the tide rolls in. But for now, we live for today. Pray that tomorrow will bring a new way. Where do we go and what do we do? Our lives depend on the waters so blue. Grandfather lived the way that I do, like generations before him lived on the blue. Our lives depend on the waters so blue. Grandfather lived the way that I do, like generations before him did too.